Ferrets are considered to be exotic pets, so your local veterinary centre might not be able to cater to them. You might find that you have to travel quite a distance. For me, it's about a 30-minute drive, which, without a car, means I've got to pay for a taxi. As an exotic pet, you're also going to find that the consultation fees are more expensive than you'd expect for a cat or a dog. So just be clear about all of the costs that are involved in keeping a ferret.